Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy DarkSonic, giving you some more gameplay again on this channel. So today, I'm going to be playing online with Street Fighter 5. Our main character today is going to be Ken, because he is just a beast. He's my favorite character, I always use him constantly. I use Armika as well. But yeah, without further ado, we're gonna jump right into this game. So see if we can find anybody online to play with. I am in the Super Gold League, so expect bang outs, expect real serious players who know what they're doing. Expect all that jazz. So if I do lose a couple of games, or if I do rage, do not blame me. If I do get upset, do not blame me. Don't want to hear it in the comments. Get ready for action. And let's go. Another fight is coming your way. First casual match of the day. That's what we're going to do, casuals today. Servers are a bit booky with ranks, so I'm not going to really risk it. So I'm just going to do some lovely casual match gameplay today. Show you what Ken's about. Alright, so we got a strong gold Cammy. Level 47. I'm going to show this guy how we roll. I am using a fight stick, by the way, so if you're hearing tapping, it is the fight stick going nuts as we put the inputs in as we fight. No worries, Cammy, no worries. This will be a good game. All right. Nice. Couldn't grab that. Okay. See, decent. He knows what he's doing. Yeah, I can't move in. I can't move in. Alright. Oh, he dropped it. Nope, not gonna work on me. Guys! Comeback of the century! Comeback of the century, guys! The first round! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's freaking go!
Round two. Fight.
She can reach so much further than me. Had to DP there, and no choice. Sit down. Oh, I couldn't anti-air that. Oh, damn it. That's not good. Oh, nice, okay. Nice. Always forget to block those final sort of things. Round. Let's go.
Fight.
How is Cammy so quick, man? Oh wow, now she finally DPs. Oh what? Oh, dropped it. Let's go. Oh man. Let's go, guys. I'm gonna bless her with another super. KO. That's how we roll, guys. Blessed her with two supers in a combo. What a magnificent start to the video, showing you what Ken's about. He's a very powerful player, or character, I should say. You do not underestimate Ken. So we're going to give him the run back. He deserves it.
Fight.
None of that, sir. Oops. Okay, drop the Shoryu. That's fine. There we go. Nice punish. We're going to grab him. We're going to grab him. Oh, no, we couldn't. We couldn't. No, don't jump at me. No, don't jump at me, sir. Let's go, guys. Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, damn it. Nice, nice crush there. Oh, good block. We've got to get out the corner. Ah, damn it. We need to get out the corner. What? That was an anti? What? What is this? Okay, okay. Moving in. None of that. Any of that play. No! Okay, okay. No, I dropped that. No! Oh my days. Oh my goodness. You could have blocked that and had the game, but unfortunately, I couldn't secure it. That's why I don't throw her doors. No. Good blocks, good blocks. Anti-air again. We can't afford to get stunned here. Wow, 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 wow. No. No, how would that trade? Oh, come on. Damn it. Why would that trade? It traded with a sweep. So I think we both got crushed then. So we're going to get our run back this time. I feel like I got robbed. We could have blocked that and we could have secured the round again. Blessed her with another super. But unfortunately, this is life. Oh my days, Cammy is so good. Why is this character so good? No, don't jump at me. Don't jump at me. Let's go. Oh crap, okay. What? How is this working for him? Are you serious? Are you serious? Stuck in the corner and you can't get out.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, grabbed me. Okay. Wow, and her punch beats my kick. That's fine. Not this time. Nah, not gonna work, mate. How did that block? What is this? And I get heavily punished for it. What? How did that stand anti? Damn it! Oh my god, but GG's to him anyway. GG's to him. All these strong flipping players, man. Too damn strong. Way too strong. You always have to be on point on your game constantly. Bloody constantly. So hopefully we try and find a new game straight away. There is quite a few people online playing this. Quite a lot of people, I should say, playing this. Hey, it should be easy. And lads, we have found another game within seconds. Hopefully it's not the same person. Nope, the other person said nope. He's not going to accept our fight for some reason. Alright, here's another game, guys. Another person. Nope. Unfortunately, again, it just won't connect to the other player for some reason. Why is that? I have no idea. It's just casual matches. It's not like you're gonna lose anything. It's just casual matches. You're not sacrificing anything on the line. I want to here play some good games. I want to end up playing some good games, and we found another opponent. Yes.
Another fight is coming your way.
This one connects. This one says yes, I will fight you. So who's it gonna be? Who's the lucky guy who gets to face against me? Oh my days! No! 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 I haven't played with this character in so long. Who even still uses her? Who even still uses this character? Really? Really? Oh my days, guys. Karin Kanzuki. With her summer, with her swimsuit outfit. No, none of that. We don't want to see that. I could have got big damage then, but I dropped it. Good tech, sir! Good tech! Oh, that hit me? Nani? What? None of that, sir! None of that! Don't want it! No! Block the overhead! No! You don't do it! No! Oh, wake up DP, is it? Nah, mate! Kick to the dome! You get kicked to the dome! That was way too easy, man. Come on.
Round two.
Way too easy, rude boy. Give me a game. None of that, sir. Crap, I should have swept then. Oh, I blocked it, but he still got the grabbing. What is this nonsense? Why would you wake up DP? Where was the threat? There was no threat. No. No. What? What? And there's still links. Like, man. Are you serious? Are you serious? Walk up, grab. Alright, sir. Alright, sir. Alright. Alright. Yes! Let's go. Damage. We got damage, guys. Wake up, DPs! Why does he keep waking up DPing? The disrespect! The flipping disrespect from this guy!
Final round. fight.
None of that! Learn your lesson! Learn your flipping lesson! What do we just say? None of that, mate! Why can't we punish her sweep? Oh, now you just wake up grab. Okay. Okay. Oh my days. Wow, we can't punish her sweep, but she can punish ours. We're not... Wow. Wow! Wow! That's disgraceful. That is disgraceful and absolutely embarrassing. Losing to this moron! Losing to this absolute moron! Flipping disgraceful!
Round one.
What my run back?
Fight.
What my run back? I'm gonna be a lot more aggressive. Oh, you stop mashing light! Oh my days, how is that still working? Punish. Stop pressing buttons. No. None of that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that at all. Wow. Why is the sweep so good? It should be like everybody else's. No. Well, what traded? Why would you wake up DP too? Why? You know what? Oh my days, now we're gonna get punished. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness.
Round two. Fight.
Mashing light. Wow! 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 This character!
Final round. Fight.
This bloody character! Mashing light again, so we can't get the grabbing. Wow, wake up super, lads. Wake up flipping super. It's not how you play the bloody game. Come on! Come on! Wow! Wake up! Oh my god! 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 When I find someone else, mate. Nah, mate. Nah, mate. That's not a loss in my books. That's not a loss. Nah, mate. Nah, mate. It's not a flipping loss, mate! It's not a flipping loss! Nah. I'm not taking it to heart. Take your win, mate. I don't care. Nah, mate. Can't flipping play Street Fighter like that, mate. Wake up, DPs, and wake up, Supers. It's all you're good for, mate. Nah. So frustrated over that. That really upset me. Really upset me. Nah, man. Give me someone else, bruv. Give me someone else. A proper decent character who knows how to play the game.
Another fight is coming your way.
Give me someone who knows how to play the game. It's all I want. An actual proper match. Another Cammy. Oh, it's the same guy. It's the same guy, lads. It's the same guy. So, you know, we'll indulge him. Fine. We'll fight him again. I think it was a 2-1 victory to him. Remember, I think it was anyway. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
That is a risk as well. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. You're confusing yourself, mate. You're confusing yourself. Don't know which way I am. Oh, my days. Why not block that low? Wow. What is happening? What is happening? Oh, Cammy. I can't believe I didn't block that. Why was that not blocked? Come on, bring in the comeback! Bring in the comeback! Bring in the comeback! Bring in the comeback! Let's go, lads! Let's go, lads! Yes, lads! Yes, lads! Yes, lads! Let's go for the comeback again on him! Again on him! Got that comeback factor, though! Let's go! Stop anti-airing me, bro! Oh, I didn't want that punch, Ken. Let's go. No! No! None of that! Damn it, I want to get more damage in there. Oh, good grab, Ken. Alright, decent. Threw me off of my input. Let's go, guys!
You win.
There's some nice casual matches going in. I don't take losses to heart. I get really upset, but I don't take them to heart, guys. So just allow me. Just allow me. So we're gonna give him the run back. Oh, I don't know how I didn't block that. I don't know how I didn't block that either. The blocking... No, that was a cross up! No, what? Mate! Thank you. Thank goodness. Almost got stunned there again. Alright, gonna punish that. Yep, good. Nah, mate! Trying to get out the corner, mate! Don't want to wake up DP because he'll punish it.
Round two.
So that's way too risky.
Fight.
No! Mate, buttons! Too many damn buttons! Oh, wow, right through the door. Let's go! Punished. Oh, come on! Had to waste a bar meter there because, oh my days. Stop pressing buttons, you woman. Let's go. That's not punishable. How is that not punishable? How is that not bloody punishable? Oh, Cammy's too good, man. This character, underestimated. Absolutely underestimated.
Round one.
Oh my days. Alright, so we give him the run back again. It's 1-1 once again. I don't know how I didn't block that. We're gonna DP that. We're gonna grab her. We're gonna grab her again. That's how we roll. Oh, he blocks. Okay, nice block. Okay. Let's go, guys. The Hadouken did not work. It didn't stop her. Let's go. How was that still a flipping trade? No, I had that game. I dropped it. Again with that. Oh my days.
Round two. Fight.
Level of disappointment there. Oh my god, damn Antiers. Ken has been nerfed down to crap. He really has. I'm gonna grab her again. Okay, good tech. Let's go. Alright, fam, we give her that one. We give her that one. No! See, look, buttons! Buttons! Look at all these buttons he's pressing! Buttons! No! Why can't you predict that? Yes! No, too much pressure! No! Oh! The crush counter! The crush counter!
Final round.
Let's go. We gotta take this, guys. We gotta take this win. Enough with the anti-airs, mate! Stop flipping, pressing that heavy punch in the air! Oh, crap. Oh, my days. No buttons! None! Trade, I'll take it. Nope. We're back in the corner again, lads. Back in the corner! We had the hit there. I don't know what happened with the sweep yet. Let's go, guys. Bless her! With the boot to the face as we earn the KO. Oh,
you win.
This game is so stressful. The game is too stressful, guys. So you know what? I'm going to end it here on this win, guys. Please like and subscribe. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoy it, please tell me in the comments below. I really would appreciate it. And safe, guys. Peace.